Welcome into WAXC TV. David Burkhalter here with you tonight. You know where we're at. We're at Collegiate Idol 10. It's round number two, Hall of Fame night. Each contestant gets to sing one song from a performer that is either in the Country Music Hall of Fame or the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. It's going to be a lot of fun. Of course, we're here at the world famous Rodeo Club. Couldn't ask for a better venue. Couldn't ask for a better night. We're going to have a lot of fun. Stick around and see what's in tune for you at Collegiate Idol 10 here on WAXC TV. Some time ago, I thought you had run out of fools, but I was so wrong. You got one that you'll never lose. The way you treat me is a shame. How could you hurt me so bad?
My own, and my love for you is still unknown.
Welcome back in to WAXC TV. David Burkhalter here with you tonight on round two, Kalijah Idol 10. I have a finalist from last year competing this year, the one and only Mr. David Corey. David just killed some Vince Gill here tonight in our Hall of Fame theme night. David, first of all, this is your second year in Kalijah Idol. What do you think so far? What's your overall experience been?
I think it's been fantastic. You know, I always love to walk through that front door. I meet so many friends. It's such a great opportunity. There's a lot more talent, seems like, this year than we had last year. So I'm looking forward to the outcome of it.
Well, you just killed some Vince Gill. That's really hard to do. How did you decide? What made you say, hey, I'm going to try Vince Gill tonight?
Well, I've always loved Vince Gill. I love his style of music. I love his range. There was thousands of songs I could have chosen from the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame or the country, but Vince Gill just stood out to me, and so I went with what I was comfortable with.
Definitely, and if you can do some Vince Gill, you're definitely going to get a high score from the judges. And just a personal, you know, opinion, I think you absolutely killed it. You should get a high score. We'll find that out later on tonight. Hey, listen, you're going to make it through probably to the next round. We all think you will. What do you have in store for us? Got any secrets you can tell us?
Maybe a little Billy Joel. You know, we got some one-hit wonders that we have to sing, but I think I'm going to bring it up, beat a little bit more, and maybe throw some Ray-Ban shades on and, you know, surprise the crowd other than singing ballads like they're normally used to me singing. So, yeah, just keep it interesting and keep it, you know, good song choice.
I like that. Song choice is super important here at Kalijah Idol. I think David Corey had a great song choice tonight singing Vince Gill. We'll find out if he made it through in just a little while. Make sure you keep it locked in to WAXC TV.
Give me the chance to prove that nothing's worth losing you. I still believe in you. With a love that will hold.
Drink. something wild. Every now and then I get a little bit helpless, and I'm lying like a child in your arms. Every now and then I get a little bit angry, and I know I've got to get out and cry. Every now and then I get a little bit terrified, and then I see the look in your eyes.
What performances we had tonight. Man, amazing stuff from round two of Collage Idol 10. We have some winners, winners that are going to make it through to the semifinals. Hey, look, we're going to put that list up for you here in just a second. We want to say thank you to everybody that showed up this week for Collage Idol round two. We want to say a special thank you to our guest judge, Chris Giddens and Bailey Kazai. Wow, what amazing stuff they did for us this week. Thank you for showing up. Thank you for watching this right here on WAXC TV.